was 1869 when modern football began, and its popularity spread rapidly between the British sailors, traders, and soldiers. During the 1800s, and in a short period of time, it captured the hearts of thousands. And by the 1900s, millions loved the sport and its fans grew all over the world, captured their emotions. In a short period of time, the sport became important and essential to all countries, races, religions, and genders. They are all gathered around the love for football. And its competitions grew and varied under the umbrella of FIFA that worked on developing the sport through years. Later on, football didn't only become a game for amusement. Also, it used the love of its fans and their addiction to the stars and famous players to support a good charitable cause and to help to gain funds for any charity purpose. Many events and causes took part in many places around the world. It was with this understanding of the greater potential of football that Kora Bora was born. The name Kora Bora combines different languages. Kora means ball in Arabic, and Bora refers to the wind in several languages. That is why the slogan for Kora Bora is the wind of change. When the ball is kicked, it creates wind, and that wind can be the means to bring hope and change to people with needs. Kora Bora is the first project in the MENA region to do charity initiatives through football. Kora Bora is founded by Taha Diai, the general manager of Sport Makers and the first Egyptian to earn a FIFA Master. Abdulrazak Bouhiji, a licensed player's agent from the Kuwait Football Association and a licensed FIFA match agent. Mohammed Ahmad, a professional football trainer and manager of several sports academies in Egypt. Nasreddin Azam, the legal advisor for several football clubs and a member of International Association for Football Lawyers. Kora Bora aims by using the popularity of football to raise awareness and support to various educations, medical, environmental, and humanitarian issues in the MENA region. Kora Bora uses football and its retired stars to organize a friendly match to help gather donation for a certain cause. Not only a match, but also a family bazaar and festival that attracts people of all ages and genders. It's a fun day that entertains the Wall family. All the profits of the day are donated to a charity to bring help and aid. So let's bring the wind of change to all those of need. The wind of happiness. The wind of a dream of a better life. And a better world. Kora Bora, the wind of change. Syria is a beautiful country long recognized for its kind people and charming nature. Today, Syria is known for the war and destruction throughout the country affecting everyone. Today, it is much harder to find children at play. According to UNICEF statistics, 6.5 million Syrian children have been affected by the brutal conflict. 2.8 million children are no longer in schools, and more than 1 million are living as refugees in neighboring countries. Those have taken refugees in Lebanon, Jordan, Turkey, Iraq, and Egypt. With more than 100,000 newly registered Syrian refugees each month since January 2014. While Syrian refugee children have fled the worst of the violence, they remain at risk and in need of support in the host country. Kora Bora has decided to bring the wind of change to those children. The first Kora Bora is dedicated to the children of Syria. And it's chosen to be held in Kuwait, under the patronage of His Highness Sheikh Subah Al Ahmad Al Subah, who is well known for his generous contributions to charity and his enormous role in human rights, for which the UN honored him as a humanitarian leader.
إن هذا التكريم الذي حظينا به هو تكريم لأهل الكويت وتقدير لمسيرتهم الخيرة بالبذل والعطاء والممتدة من ذي الغلم والتي ستظل مستمرة إن شاء الله.
Famous football stars will play match with stars of many other fields who will take part. Also, a family bazaar and festival will be held on the same day as the match to gather all families and children so that they can spend a nice day and buy some beautiful souvenirs. So let's bring together happiness to those children. Let the wind of love surround them. The wind of peace and life. The wind of change.